Go.
The presence of coronavirus in Yosemite National Park's sewage. According to the San Francisco Chronicle and the San Diego Union-Tribune, dozens of people are believed to have been infected, but no park employees or residents have tested positive at the park's health clinic, and no visitors have reported being sick.